looking for a brighter season.
Need to lay a burden down.
Hey day, you drowning in a helpless feeling.
Young blood sucker
buried under deeper ground.
I seem depressed, always being bothered nevertheless. Keeping me out of prison and putting me to the test. They ask me what is happiness, you write it on a check. Are you feel it on the sweat when your dick is in the breast, give me a second look. If death is what it seems, why is it so vividly portrayed within my dreams? Fear of understanding, the devil's running its course. Hatred's not received, it's coming straight from the source. Remorse, as this time becomes a factor. Mind's full of greed, disposing of benefactors. Backwards, pace backwards, effort is superficial. Only reaching the surface, surface upon the earth. And flames engulf the earth. In Christ's possessions, they incinerate. This is far beyond any director tried to demonstrate. See the record, here's the record, take the record, set it straight. Perplexed, only receive slumber when at heaven gates. And this is fairly simple for your grasp. Try and contemplate your conversates, hesitate and navigate your inner traits. Back to a time where minds were just matter. If you stated opinions, your bones would begin to shatter. It didn't matter back then, cause there was no reacting, acting up. Chevy and Black. Accurate fact for the black. In fact, if you thought that you were free, you should disregard that. All facts. Young Dexter, call me a young Dexter. My hypothesis is death ain't shit. I'd rather die than be alive in this life. Honestly, full of strife and strife.
I dream so much. I just can't seem to find an answer to what I'm looking for in general. I can't keep living like this. It's wrecking my heart bit by bit. I mean, who's to say you find an answer when living? What if you just die? What if life as we know it is all a game? What if we live for no reason? What if you just disappear when you die? Should I cling to life? Or should I just kill myself? So many contradictions, contemplations. It's getting harder and harder to mask my pain. I can't tell if I want to live or if I want to die. Please, save me.
I've had enough of this.
You know, I'm a little bit of a shit.